So on the CharlyTutors YouTube channel, a user asked a question: how to replicate painting in BodyPaint 3D and transfer Redshift hair material to the new Redshift, setting up the material. The user Luong Hoela 5247 asked this question. Now I'll show you how to do it in the new Redshift in Cinema 4D, ensuring everything works smoothly. I've created a test scene since my previous scene wasn't saved. It's been quite a while. The first thing to do in Cinema 4D is switch to paint mode. Paint mode is now activated here. Click on paint and a window with materials will open. We'll need these materials. Create a new material and drag it onto the object. I'll switch to startup and temporarily hide the fur. Select plane, open materials, and drag the material onto the object. Now, activate painting mode. To do this, right-click on the cross icon. But that's not all. Click several times in the empty space to open the new texture window. Select new texture and create a texture, sized 1024 by 1024. This is sufficient for a color texture, unless you're painting fine details. Click OK. Now you can paint in the texture UV editor. Everything you paint transfers to the object. I'll move this window here for convenience. Look, when I paint in the editor, I'm also painting on the object. Let's paint with different colors, increasing the brush size. Adjust the brush size with square brackets and create a color texture. It doesn't matter what it looks like. Paint however you like. You can create interesting, unique patterns or reduce the brush size for smaller details. That's not the main focus now. The key is to master the painting process. The texture will automatically apply to the object's material. We already have color and pre-configured lighting. Once you've painted the texture, save it in TIFF format via file texture. I'm saving it to the Documents folder, naming it Matte Color 2 TIFF, then return to startup. That's the first step. The second is to create a new material. I usually do it this way: Redshift, Materials. Select Principled Hair. Drag Principled Hair onto the fur ball. Now open the Materials settings. Be sure to delete 4D hair attributes as they're not needed. Drag the texture from Documents into the material. Mine is Matte, Colors 2, TIFF. Now drag out color to Redshift Principled Hair. Select Albedo in the settings, then connect the texture to Diffuse Albedo. Adjust roughness as needed. This will give you a finished material. If it seems like nothing is working, go to Diffuse Contribution and set a value. I usually set it to 0.7, but it depends on your specific task. You can leave Albedo Mix at 1 if you prefer. Adjust it to your liking. I typically use these values. Now, enable the fur and start the render. You'll see the desired color. As you can see, in the new Redshift, everything works great. The color transfers to the fur, giving us the desired result. The material looks good and accurately conveys the color. That's the tutorial. Thanks for watching. Wishing you a great mood.